because I believe so strongly in health care for everyone. And I've lived long enough, 92 years, to have seen what it was like before and what it was with Obamacare and what they're threatening to take away.